Okay, so I decided to make a YouTube channel because everybody thinks that I'm just freaking hilarious when I'm angry about things or when I'm ranting. And I figured, what the hell? Why not? Today prompted me to do my first video. I went to pick my son up at school because his truck is broken. Because Christopher is a master of breaking trucks. That's what he does. So I go into the school, and I'm wearing my jacket, and I'm wearing my cut, and I don't know. Here, you know, it's like, I see all these patches on here. I don't see anything offensive. Apparently, their school resource officer, who is an Overland Park police officer, thought they were offensive. And he asked me to go ahead and please remove it. So I went back to the car, took it off, put it in the seat. And, you know, I was kind of pissed off because, you know, it's like, it's me. It's who I am. It's me expressing myself. But I didn't want any problems. So I went ahead and put it in the car. So then, I didn't want to offend anyone. Oh, it's going to be offensive to the faculty and the students. What, I like you? I'm going to kill you last? Really? Fuck you. Which would have been my normal response, only my son goes to school there. So I'm walking around. I go into the attendance office, talk to them. I go into the administrative office where the principal guy lives. And I'm walking around waiting for Christopher to show the fuck up. Which, by the way, Christopher, if you watch this video, next time you tell me 10 after 11 and your ass is not at the door at 10 after 11, your ass has a cab ride in your future. So anyway, I'm walking around waiting for him, and on the way out, I'm like, you know, I'm talking to the police officer again, and I said, you're so worried and so offended about the patches on my cut, yet I'm walking around the school with a weapon, and he didn't care. In plain view, in my pocket, clipped in my pocket, a blind man could have seen it. This is a bench made for Presidio. Probably one of the finest knives on the planet. And he didn't say a damn thing about that. He was just worried about people's feelings. I don't really care about people's feelings. People's feelings can suck my ass. Fuck your feelings. There was a guy who I know who, his name's Ken Olger. And he once said something to me that made the most sense ever. He said, the problem with this country is that nobody thinks anymore. Everybody feels. And I thought about it. He's right. Everybody's got their feelings. I don't care about your feelings. I may be interested in hearing your thoughts on something. But as far as your feelings, fuck your feelings. I don't give two shits or a fuck about your damn feelings. But the police officer was more concerned with people's feelings than he was about the safety of the people in there. I could have sliced a bunch of people up with that knife. But I guess that's okay as long as I don't hurt their feelings while I'm doing it. I don't offend them. Yeah, well, you know what, Mr. Overland Park police officer? You can kiss my Scandinavian biker ass. Thank you, and have a great day.